Hey guys, for copyright purposes, I've had to speed the video up slightly. Also, there is a slight delay in the actual Little Mix video of them performing at the Brits. Enjoy! People rip the shit out of me for liking them, but you know what? I don't give a shit. I'm going to reaction. Hey guys, so currently I have just got home from work. I am really, really excited for this video. It has been the long awaited reaction to Little Mix at the Brits 2017. I really, really wanted to do one last year, but I was a little bit scared. I've only just started YouTube, so I was a little bit like inexperienced. I don't class myself as experienced now, but I'm a little bit more confident in front of the camera recording, so I thought I would do my reaction to this year's Brit Awards with Little Mix. Now, if anyone doesn't know, I'm a massive, massive fan of Little Mix. I've loved them, I always have loved them. I just think they're absolutely amazing. The lyrics of the songs, just like I can connect with. I just love them. So today's video is going to be a reaction to their performance, so let's crack on. I do have a laptop here that I'm just going to be watching off, so let's watch. Ah, the background's cool. Oh, and that's smashed. Oh, I'm so excited. The blonde. Shut up. Oh my god, the blonde! Oh my god, Jade looks incredible blonde. And the outfits look so good. Jessie looks... Oh my god, Jessie looks so hot blonde. They're all blonde, that's mad! I wonder what they're singing. I bet they sing like a remix of like all the songs. They always seem to do this like dancey bit. Shout out to my ex, Perry looks fit. Woo, girl. Yeah, yeah, that hurt me, I'll admit. Forget that boy, I'm over here. Oh, girl, this staging is incredible. I absolutely love it. Oh, Jade, girl. Yes. You made my heart break and then made me who are you? I can't believe a hot look blonde, oh my god. They know how to work the crowd, they're one of those people that just know how to work the crowd, which I absolutely love. And I turn on the front of my phone. Yeah, it's a girl you can get. But I stand right back, I'm so brand new. Woo. Oh, Leanne looks incredible. I wonder who designed those outfits, are absolutely insane. They always seem to have like really, really like good outfits for the Brits, and like just in like general ones. Like there's one on YouTube that's like really, really good, and they have like, it's like wire. I just love them so much. Oh, Hey, can we now alone? Oh, they're gonna go up, aren't they? So good. I love the solo people. How good's that? Oh, Perry. I love her. I bet she's thinking, fuck you, Zayn. Fuck you. Yes! Love it. So good. So good. I love it. Yes. Oh my god, I literally can't get over how good this is. They never fail to like disappoint anyone, which I love. Oh my god, I've got goosebumps. I've literally like got goosebumps. Oh my god, it looks so hot. Oh my god. I hope you enjoyed that video, guys. That was me reacting to Little Mix's video. I literally rushed home from work. I still have my, like, everything that I had from work on. I really, really hope you enjoyed it. If there's any reaction videos you would love me to do, please leave them down below. I'd really, really love to do them. But please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. I really, really appreciate it. Like I said, if there's any videos at all you would like me to react to, please leave them down below. I'll see you in my next video. Take care. Bye.